thing, and a fellow that worked in logistics in the meetings, he did some of the logistics, and he was up to take pictures for them. They allowed me to bring a video camera, and they allowed me to bring a camera. I went over, we flew over Barataria Bay, which is the largest natural collection point. See, the Gulf has collection points all along it. It's not like the same amount of oil hits the whole entire shoreline. You have a major collection point here and a major collection point there, where ours so happens to be Barataria Bay, Bay Long, Bay Jimmy, St. Mary's Points, all that area. So we flew over that area, I looked down, took pictures, video, there was a lot of response going on. Now keep in mind, this boat that we're sitting on went from Venice through that area every day, twice a day. So the day before Obama and I flew on the same day, not the same helicopter, my husband went through there, and I asked him after I flew, what was the response like yesterday in Barataria Bay? He said, what response? There was no response. So then I flew over, and they're busy. Stuff's going on everywhere down below. I mean, I would say probably a couple of hundred boats in one bay. And it's a huge bay, so it's not, I mean, you could fit like probably 10,000 boats in this bay. But a couple hundred boats, so they looked busy and stuff. It looked good. Ponies and balloons.